Right then, guys, little Courser. Just come in for our next sale. On display down here at Pickering. Just gonna quickly run round it for you. Not a bad looking little motor, actually. Got a little bit on this rear bumper. Could do with sorting out. Not a lot at all. A little bit of bubble in there, but catch that before that gets any worse. But other than that, quite tidy. Look inside. Door cards look alright. Got half leather interior. No rips or tears on the seats. Bolsters look alright. Steering wheel looks good. Look in the back. Again, don't really look like they've been sat in them back seats. But there we are. Let's have a quick look in the boot. No, it's locked. I'll unlock it. I'll take some photos for you in there. Passenger seat. Again, looking very tidy on the bolsters and such. Put on it. Show you under there. There you are. Nothing too bad under there, all looks fairly tidy for a car of its age. On the bonnet. And there we are, guys. On display down here at Pickering for our next sale. So come down, have a look and see what you think.